Man United handed boost with midfielder back in full training. Manchester United have received a boost with Mason Mount returning to full training after a muscle injury. Mount, who has had an injury-plagued career at United, is expected to work on his fitness over the coming weeks. Ruud van Nistelrooy will be in temporary charge for the next two games before Ruben Amorim takes over on November 11. Please subscribe to my channel.